That is disgusting. It looks like it's oozing blood from every pore.
We should keep moving. That gate can't last very long.
How did I ever let you talk me into this plan?
It's an army camp, hon. They must have food to share. Zombies inside the fences.
Better question, where are all the people?
It's not possible. Where'd everyone go?
And why do they leave so much behind?
We'd be safer if you found a better weapon. Keep your eyes open. I'm starting to think we may not find food here after all.
Oh no, you talked me into this. We're not quitting just yet. Come on, keep up.
Can't you find something better than that knife?
Just what I needed. Amazing. After all this time, people held out hope they'd reunite with loved ones.
I bet they all tried to find their families, no matter what.
Why would I try to find you? We weren't together.
Hello? We'd only been broken up for a week.
I am not having this argument again. Not here. What is this place?
Some kind of office, maybe?
This isn't going to open. It's like that bloody one I saw back at the gate.
It bit me. I just hate it when they bite me.
So you've told me. Maybe this is why everybody ditched this place.
Hey, this bite is really itchy.
It's just a zombie bite. Get over it. Holy crap! This just looks awful.
Oh God.
Disgusting.
Why is the world suddenly so warm?
Let's just keep looking around for medicine, okay? Just what I needed. Just stay low and quiet. We'll be fine.
What are you doing here? Civilians were dispersed days ago.
We thought the army might have food. What happened here anyway?
Orders from the top. The brass pulled the whole operation. The army's gone. Period. Except for a few of us who stuck around to protect stragglers like you.
Not to alarm you, but I feel like I might be dying here.
What are her symptoms?
She was bitten by this bloody zombie. I think maybe it's infected.
I've seen this before. It's more than just an infection. There's a doctor at the S&B. Find him. Tell him I sent you.
What the heck are you civilians doing here? You should be gone. Oh, did she now? All right, what do you need?
My, friend here got bit by a zombie. It's bad, right?
Ah, damn it. Okay, follow me.
That's what bit me. One of those bloody ones.
Say hello to the Zed's latest gift, the Blood Plague. It just burns you up from the inside.
But you can keep that from happening to me, right?
Yeah, yeah, calm down already. Hey, you, come here. Go in there and find a sample case for me. You can use that flashlight of yours. I had been researching Blood Plague with some other civilians. We found a cure that works. You use it soon after infection. The army took our lab when they left, but they didn't get everything. Did you find it? No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc. Things are looking bad out there. The noise brought enough zombies to overrun the perimeter. The gates are coming down. It's time for us to go. All of us.
You know I can't leave Terry.
If you stay, I have to stay. Then we both die. Terry's gone. But this woman still needs your help.
I know you're right. Just give me a second.
I understand. Don't take too long, though.
Before we go, I need your help. That thing in the cage. It was a person once. I tried to reverse the effect, but we ran out of time. And now I'm too... I can't do what needs to be done.
I'm sorry. I'm sure you deserved better than this.
I know this isn't the future you always wanted. If you just leave me to die, you'll have your life back.
I made that mistake once. I'm not making it again.
Thank you for being strong for me.
Okay, you're driving. Everyone else, load in. I want to describe a place that might still be safe.
I don't know how long we can last without the army around.
Don't give up on me. If we stick together, we can survive anything.
Sounds like we're empty again. Better be close.
This is the place. Pull up here. It should protect us, at least for a bit.
It's not much to look at, but it'll have to do.
Okay, then. And, how are you doing?
I'm sure I've felt worse, but I don't know when.
This blood plague is killing you. Right now, I need you in the infirmary.
I can do that. Just don't give up on me, okay? Treatment? I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.
You've been studying this. You can fix it, right?
This isn't as good as having the actual cure, but I should be able to keep her blood plague from getting worse for a while. That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Shit, this is bad.
The situation is under control. Isn't that right, Doc?
What your friend needs is a cure. Lucky for you, I can make it. I need more plague samples than we have on hand.
We can fix that. I saw some plague sites on our way through town. I say we start there.
It could be worthwhile to climb up and get a better look around. Let's look around. I'm all done with my survey. It's not great out there, but I've seen worse. I say we get to work scavenging some of these places. I see a screamer. That's good for now. Okay, we're zombie free.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
Hey, you. Mind helping me with something?
I got your back.
Definitely need help. Let's check the trunk for tools. No reason to leave all this stuff in the trunk, I guess. These repairs shouldn't take too long. This should get us moving again, but we'll go through it fast. We've got to hit a gas station and find more. I should make sure it's running well. Maybe just a quick drive. Okay, it's working fine. That's a relief. I hate to be stuck walking all the time. Driving is faster, safer, and lets me bring back a lot more supplies.
Careful. Don't set off the undead. Undead, on the approach.
Later.
Oh. Okay. Okay, this place checks out. Zombie free. This place was worth searching. Uh-oh, only one left. Finish it off. No more zombies here.
When I was a kid, we lived just down the street from the park. Summer nights, I'd walk down with my parents. They'd watch me play softball while the fireflies came out.